And until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling. Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this friendly. Today it's Inter Milan against Manchester City. So without further ado, we're heading straight for the San Siro. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Hello once again, I'm Martin Tyler and this is the San Siro Stadium. But what about this game today? There's no points or progress at stake, but it's a chance to try one or two things out.
Yeah, I think so. The managers will enjoy maybe trying a variety of tactics and different from the ones that would normally play in competitive football. Could be interesting.
Match referee for you, Pontus. Or Tendal. Navas. Done a lot better then. Nagatomo. Zabaleta. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. It will be a kick for the goalkeeper. Goal kick.
Dangerous moment.
This is certainly going to be within their range now that the free kick has been given. Players sometimes you wonder quite how they see situations. How he thought he could make the tackle there. Very reckless, and off he goes.
A rush of blood, to say the least. He can have no complaints with that decision.
Back into play off the crossbar. They're eyeballing each other, those two. Gonna cross it. Tries to make the tackle. Challenge coming in, and he's got out of the way of it. Manchester City get given the corner here. Excellent defensive tackle. Silva. Well, that slide tackle couldn't stop him. Now he can cross it. He has to be very quick. The player's done well here until it was the direction of the pass, really. Right idea, but couldn't find his man. It's out over the touchline. Vincent Kompany. Positional play of this player is really good. Alvarez. Too eager, too early offside. You see what he was trying to do, just stretch the opposition by getting the ball out wide, but it's gone out for a throw. Yaya Touré. Could get his cross in now. Past his man.
Oh, in goes the cross. Still a chance after that save.
Just a little dink pass forward there.
And he shoots.
Oh, got in the way. Great block. Nagatomo. Rodrigo Palacio here. It's one back, climbed well to head it to the supporting player.
He's got space, what a chance!
He's gone with the outside of the foot. She has to curve the ball wide.
That's quite flamboyant. It would have been a heck of a goal if he'd have found the target, but... yeah, I think he'll look back on that and maybe think he should have done better.
One. Well, we're halfway through. And we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half-time. Well, it's quite clear what the supporters are going to be talking about during the half-time. It is that sending off.
Yeah, there's a manager who drives you mad because it was one of those challenges he didn't have to make, and he's put his teammates in trouble here.
So we've reached... second half-time at the San Siro tonight. Jesus Navas. Carrying the ball forward, it's the Manchester City. Referee intervening here, referee Pontus Ortendal. And he's shown red. This time it's only yellow.
Well, that should have been a warning, shouldn't it? The earlier red card, but they continue to give away fouls.
Oh, the keeper got a touch to it to make the save. It's a corner for Manchester City. Well, the goalkeeper wouldn't want to be beaten from there, and he made sure he wasn't, spectacularly.
The ball did move in the air a touch, so he had to keep his concentration.
Rodrigo Palacio here. Could be a goal! He gets the goal! Both teams fighting hard to get a goal to go ahead. Still all square. One. Alvarez. Inter now looking for some attacking inspiration. Here he is with a chance. Oh! Again, a chance maybe to get their noses in front. Didn't quite happen. Each other, those two. Well, that's a good clean tackle to stop the attack. And that will be a goal kick. And back it goes. That's very well read. That's a very good interception. Rodrigo Palacio here.
It's going to be a goal, surely.
And the cross comes in now. Possession changes feet. Play, but he's helped by the defender not doing his job at all. It'll be a corner. The corner didn't go to plan at all, and the opposition break out. Terrific work from the keeper to keep the scores level at 0-0. Very good defending to get in the way of that shot. That's a really important challenge. They would have been in. Cambiasso. This is the chance. He takes the shot.
Goes for goal with a volley.
Vincent Kompany. Now Kompany. In the match, root for the cross. Here's the cross. Going to cross it. Needed to hold on to the ball to wait for the others to arrive in the middle. Possession back. Here's a chance to attack. The referee has brought the regulation time to a close with the team still level. So the shootout is about to begin here. Here comes the first penalty taker. Straight down the middle.
Well, so often keepers do move, but it's not a bad policy, that.
Sergio Aguero is the penalty taker. Well, he scored. No problem.
But it wasn't a good effort at all.
Penalty now, David Silva. Well, he's up to the task with his penalty. Doesn't look quite right as he steps up to take the penalty. From Edin Dzeko.
Oh, what a miss!
Oh, he took a bad pressure. Certainly got to him there, didn't it?
The body language isn't very good at the moment.
That's miles off target.
I don't think he'll go near a penalty for a very long time after that.
I don't think he really fancied it.
Look on his face beforehand, didn't feel with confidence.
The middle of the goal. Well, this is the toughest moment, really. He's got to score, otherwise they're beaten.
But sadly, with the shootout, one player usually has to take the blame, and unfortunately, it's this lad.
Yeah, and it's one of those things. You struggle to shake off in your career. Everybody remembers you for it.
Well, that's it, everybody. It's gone right to the wire here with penalties from Alan and myself. I hope you've enjoyed being with us, and goodbye for now.
Well, what drama in the...